Yeah.
Beautiful. Good job. Do that and set your first set of flaps in. Normally when I was flying a real airplane, when I was in the downwind is when I would put my flaps in the real airplane.
Okay. That's like when you turn.
So yeah, downwind,
down
and
that
you're
way.
Flying this way. Yeah, you got your downwind. I'm sorry. Downwind, base, final.
Okay.
So on your downwind, hit first set.
Okay.
I'll get it for you.
That seems like the wind keeps shifting around.
And one good thing is, yeah, obviously, if you have a headwind, it's going to slow you down.
Yeah.
I just got a email from Steve. They're doing flight training Wednesday.
Ah.
6 to dusk. See how high you are?
Yeah.
That's way too high. Go ahead and go around. Put your throttle about 50%. There you go. If you feel her sinking, then yeah, then go ahead and adjust it. Adjust the power. If you feel it sinking.
She's sinking.
Okay, so yeah, put a little power. Set first degree flaps in.
I can't get it.
You can't get it? Okay. I can help you the next turn around, okay? Go ahead and just set it up again. And I'll work that switch for you.
That wind is getting squirrely.
Pretty much a crosswind.
Yeah.
But it's still light. So.
Time remaining 1 minute.
Okay, I'm going to set your first degree flaps in.
Takeoff flaps.
Okay. You're going to balloon up a little bit. It's okay. Keep going. A little high. Alright, let's go ahead and, yeah, keep flying. Keep flying. Keep your flaps in. Alright, throttle up. Yeah, coming in from that angle too is a little different for everybody. Because I remember I was flying right-hand patterns for a long time, and then when I had to do left-hand, it took a little while to get used to.
Okay.
Don't cut towards the runway. Keep going south.
10, 9, 8.
The orientation was messing me up.
Go ahead and just bring the flaps back, throttle up.
Flaps are up,
and go ahead and land it like you are comfortable with. tougher to land from south to north. You don't have as much room. Yep. Got a little bit of wind that's going to help you. Very good. Yep. Throttle down. Throttle down. There you go. You got plenty. Altitude, plenty of airspeed. There you go. Beautiful.
Ooh.
She touched down at the halfway point. Nice job.
Until that part. I think the wind is definitely messing with me too, because last Wednesday I landed that thing perfect from that way. Yeah. I noticed at the very end I got too slow and it just plopped down. Just went.
That's when you pop the flaps last second?
Yeah. Oh, that's a good idea.
Because that's what I was doing. The downwind, I would set my first degree flaps, and then on final, I would go to my second notch and slow down.
Beautiful. Okay. I just need to adjust my speeds and stuff because I'm used to not doing without flaps.
Practice when you're flying where your switches are. So that way you don't look down.
Yeah, I don't want to look down.
Now,
Yeah, I know where those are. I just haven't learned where the flaps are sometimes. Right. Uh-oh. Wide open on the cooling.